Miami Regional Park. I believe this is known as just the Dunbar Mound. Not nearly as big as the Creole Mound, but not a bad size.
One of the largest groups of mounds in the U.S. existed in the valley of the Kanawha River. Let's keep going. Excavation reported by the Smithsonian related that several skeletons over 7 feet were found. But what they don't teach you is these mounds are aligned with stars. 33 is the Sirius star. 30 through 28 is Orion. And the rest of the mounds align with the Pleiades star system for the summer solstice. Some of these mounds still exist, but some of them are under houses in West Virginia. We know the truth now.